She goes for the small one.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, but this is it.
Come on, dude.
Yeah.
Oh, hi.
Oh.
You better tell
them. You're wondering who we are. Okay, we're the Bangles. I'm Vicki Peterson.
I'm Susanna Hoff.
I'm Debbie Peterson.
And I'm Michael Steele.
And yeah,
we're not Peter.
Right, you're wondering where Peter is. Well, Peter and the Fleshtones are in Paris doing a live album, and so we're going to take over.
That's right. And we're going to make movies. Well, mine has an appendage, you guys. What is mine?
Yeah. I'm excited now. Woo! Yahoo! Okay. Now, how do we work this thing?
Does it go like this?
Figure out how these things
This is art, man. This is art. I'm confused.
And so, we'll be your hosts tonight on the Cutting Edge.
Special guest hosts, the Bangles and the Minutemen.
Debbie and I used to take trips with our family across the country to Michigan, where our relatives are, and that was my favorite summer vacation, spending 5 days in the Buick. You know, I don't know why. It's a great place for daydreaming. It's a great place for writing songs. I do 80% of my songwriting on the San Diego freeway in my car, and so driving in the van is not adverse to me at all. Actually, I like it.
Those notorious men in black, the Stranglers, are back with their new album, Oral Sculptures. And they also have a bitchin' new single called Skin Deep. And here they are, the Stranglers.
This is The Cutting Edge. We'll be right back with David Byrne and the Talking Heads.
You may remember some of the members of this band when they were in a group called The Plugs. They were one of the most important bands to come out of LA in the late 70s. Now they're back with a new name, a new lineup, a new sound. Here are the Crisados.
Two, three, four.
No.
You know, the Bangles take a lot of flack for writing really short songs. Songs are over before they're really begun. But here's a band that can pack a hell of a lot into a very short time, and they do it real well. Here's the Minutemen.
Run DMC. Those hard rockin' rappers from the streets of New York City have been burning up the dance floors across the country. Here's their latest. It's called King of Rock Revisions. Run DMC.
Really good. Let's keep doing it. Keep doing it, you guys.
You ain't gonna...
I could speak for all of us and say that there's other things that we could possibly do, but that we feel so strongly about music, we feel like it's the only thing we can do. So we have no choice. We have to do this. This is what comes out. For almost 10 years now, we've been hearing Chaka Khan through her records. We've seen her in her videos, and now we'll have a chance to see what the lady has to say for herself in a rare, cutting-edge interview. Here's Chaka Khan.
Okay, well, that's it for the show. Thanks for spending the evening with us.
We wish we could spend every night like this.
Yeah, or worse.
Baby.
We hope you liked our movies.
Oh, they were great.
It's art, David.
It's art.
It's art.
Who's David?
David.
Never mind.
You.
Thank you, boy.
It's been fun.
1, 2, 3, 4. Can I have a little more?
Yeah.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I love you. A, B, C, D. Can I bring my friend to tea?
Look at me! All together!
Turn that on.
Yes. Turn it on.
Okay. Turn that off.
Okay. Let's turn the light back on.
Yeah, it won't stop.